now to our correspondent Gary O'Donoghue, who's in Minneapolis. And Gary, all eyes on this case.
Yeah, I mean, Rita, one of the biggest